So, today I'm gonna make a quick tutorial on how to do Snowir Capital Riot with Benimaru. First, you need is Benimaru with Overlord or above. And if you have a godly example Escanor, yeah, you can just do this and put him slot 2, you know, it work. But for the sake of tutorial, I'm just gonna use a Benimaru. So that's it, no soul, nothing, just a Benimaru. And yeah, I'm just gonna show you the run and I'll come back later. Bye. I forgot to mention the tiny task setting. So for me, the play speed is 4x because the recording is just like 30 seconds or something. Then don't forget to press the continuous loopback because you need that. Otherwise, it's gonna stop after one run. And then my recording hotkey is F12, but I usually just press the recording, you know. You don't really need hotkey for the record. But the playback is F8 because nothing use F8. That's it. See you in the run. Okay, first we start from the retry screen just to make it easier. I'll come back when the retry button show up. Alright, that's the retry button. And now we just press the record, sorry, and then spam clicking the retry. If you want, just click it until the game finish loading. Now, and then either you clicking O or spam or holding O right here, and then you press 1, then put your cursor here and then do that, and then clip, keep pressing 1 and clicking, and then you press random thing above here, and then you press Benny again, and then you press upgrade, and then you end the recording. So I'll save it and let it run. I'll come back when the run is finished. See ya. That's it. See? It worked. It's not that hard. You just click retry, then put and then place the character, then click random to make sure the upgrade menu disappear, and then you click Benimaru again, and then you click the upgrade button like a few times, and done. End recording. That's it. Well, I hope this help you. And if the tiny task somehow like doesn't click or doesn't do anything, I think you need to restart the Roblox, because I do have that sometime, but yeah, the fix is just close the Roblox or the tiny task, you know, just do that, and there you go, it reply itself. Okay, that's it. See ya. Bye.